Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. Today we will convert this PowerPoint presentation into a high quality JPG image. So, let's get started. This is my PowerPoint presentation. But the problem is that when I convert it into JPG, the image is of low resolution. And also has less size. If we need an image with a resolution of 4K, 5K, 8K or 10K, or even higher than that, let's see what should we do. To obtain the high resolution image, move to the Design tab. Under Customize section, click on Slide Size Options. Here, you will find two different aspect ratios. I mean, 4:3 and 16:9. You will need to maintain this ratio while resizing your PowerPoint slide. Now, click on Custom Slide Size. And a little window will pop up. From this drop-down menu, select Custom. Here is our slide's width and height. But the problem is that it is in centimeters. But our size is in pixels. Also, you will have to maintain a 16:9 or 4:3 ratio. So, here is a great website. It will automatically adjust this aspect ratio. Its link is given in the description. Suppose, we want a 4K resolution. We just need one value. Either width or height. It will calculate the second value accordingly. Now, copy the width value and paste it into the PowerPoint. But note that this value is in pixels. And PowerPoint accepts only centimeters. So, type px with this number, and then press the tab key on your keyboard. It will convert pixels to centimeters. Repeat the same step for slide height. Don't forget to type px with this value. And then press the tab key. Then hit OK. Now, let's convert it into the image. To differentiate, I will rename it as resized. I will convert only a single slide to save time. You can convert all slides if you want. It has been converted to an image. Let's compare the properties of both images. Here is our previous image with HD resolution. And this image that we have just converted to 4K resolution. You can also compare the file size. So, that's it for today. If you are facing any problems, you can comment below. Thank you for watching. And please do subscribe to my channel for more amazing tips and tricks to solve PC problems. Goodbye.